Your driving line. 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Match 50 here at the Rocket City Regional. Starting off with a bang, notes flying in from both sides. 931 Perpetual Chaos putting in number 3. Can they get 4? Red Alliance quickly answering. 2481 gets 5 in. And it will be a Red Alliance lead, 34-24, with 2 extra notes on the red side and auto. 2481 ferrying notes over to their home territory. 931's come to steal. Blue Alliance keeping it tight, 42-56. Lining up at the podium. Their partners, 931 scoring from the subwoofer. It's a 10-point match with 1:44 for play. Cooperation bonus is activated, so the threshold is only 15 nodes for that bonus ranking point. And I think both these alliances are going to get it. High scoring match this is going to be. 931 dropping one in the amp. Their partners, Cyborg Cats, coming back as the team from Town and Country score up top. Great Neck team, 26-38, scooting by the blue defense of 43-06. But 24-81, small and fast, they sneak by the blue defender and score up top under an amplified session, 5 points a note. 53 seconds for play here at match 50. 63-37, Red continues the lead. But Cyborg Cats are on the case as they race back with a note from the source. Rebel Robotics scoring up top. It gets activated for an amplification session. Roboteers quickly follow it up with another note for 5 points. Final 20 seconds, team shifting their focus. 23-93, ready for partners to get on stage. Rebel Robotics is off the ground for 3. Blue Alliance is trying to counter. Here's 931. St. Louis team getting up. 3 seconds, 2, 1. All 3 red robots were off the ground. We'll see if they get the ensemble. 95-48, 4 ranking points going to that red side of the field. 24-81 jumping up to spot number 2 in the rankings.